My name is Massimo Giovanola. I'm an IFAD expert on agriculture risk management. If you look at the IFAD mandate and goal, which aims to support poor people, improving their food security, nutritional, strengthening their resilience, clearly agriculture risk management could be looked at as very powerful instruments. First of all, IFAD is the only organization that is approaching agriculture risk management through a very innovative methodology, which is the holistic approach. Because in the past, risk had been analyzed by subsectors, while now the holistic approach aims to analyze risk in a wide manner. Now, agriculture risk management, the holistic approach, is recognized at global level. It's the only initiative that reports directly to the G20, G7 every year. It's a new methodology that's more and more demanded by international partners. For instance, we are now strengthening our collaboration with our own based agencies like FAO and WFP. We just signed a memorandum of understanding, in which focus is the development of e-learning course in agriculture risk management. And more recently, agriculture risk management, the holistic approach, was recognized during the UN High-Level Policy Forum in New York as one of the most innovative solutions to support farmers and government in achieving the SDGs. And this makes IFAD one of the leading agencies at the global level, supporting not only government in developing ad hoc policies on agricultural risk management, but also in supporting small-scale producers, farmers, in developing their business plan and activities.